Now turning to a heartbreaking plea from a father who lost his only son in a drive-by shooting. William Alexander Jr. says he is on a mission to find the person who killed his 17-year-old son. As CBS4's Peter Dench tells us, Alexander is begging the community to respond.
William Alexander had 1,000 of these flyers printed. He spent a Saturday passing them out, stopping all over town, and talking about the $10,000 reward in this case.
There you go.
Flyers handed out on bikes, on walls, plead for help solving the murder of Alexander's son.
This little boy ain't touched nobody. And if I got to be out here every day, I make thousands and thousands and thousands of these flyers. I'm going to put them in every household, every storefront, until somebody going to saw this thing for me, man.
Alexander's son was an honor student at Norland Senior High. He was using his father's Mercedes-Benz to pick up a sandwich for his dad when he was shot just before 8:30 two Friday nights ago. The killer, who was captured on surveillance tape driving a gray Impala or a black Mustang, fled south from 127th Street on Northwest 17th Avenue. Alexander's car crashed into a nearby tree, which is now a memorial. Today, Alexander and community activist Major Payne stopped at service stations, strip malls, and sandwich shops.
I know somebody knows some. That's why I personally put money up out of my own pocket, man. I'm walking around with money every day for somebody to help the police and lead them in the right direction.
Search your conscience. Please turn yourself in. We will let the law handle this.
And many seemed eager to help.
I lost my nephew to the streets at 19, so I know what he's going through also.
I'm not going to give up. I can't give up. I haven't even buried my son yet. I can't give up, man. I'm not going to give up, and I promise him that.
Alexander has been stopping at businesses up and down Northwest 17th Avenue to see if there's any more surveillance tape of the getaway car. In the meantime, he says he'll keep passing out the flyers until his son's killer is captured. In Miami, Peter Dance, CBS 4 News Tonight.